I'm getting my car aligned and this dude's driving off with it.
I've been waiting for this lady to leave the room so I can vlog.
I'm at this fucking alignment place.
This dude just took off with my car like 10 minutes ago. Kind of terrified. Check back in with this in a bit. I took a shower and my hair's fucked now. Look at this. We're at the mall. I haven't recorded anything all day. We're at the mall. I'm getting shoes. My love, thank you for making me the happiest girl in the world. I'm so thankful to have you in my life. Our first Valentine's Day together, and to many more, I love you forever. Yeah, if anyone was wondering, forever only really lasts like a month, and then it's not forever anymore. Oh my god, I just found this. I'm not gonna plug in. This is, I mean, y'all know who it is, but 1:29 in the morning. I got my first final tomorrow, which I'm kind of like fucking finally, right? Speaking of, I need to see when they start and everything. Gotta log in and do that here. So I have periods 5 and 7 tomorrow morning. So that's, is tomorrow? Or I guess this morning. What's the date? Yeah, it is the 20th. Okay, so then I don't have a 7th period, so I have period 5 exam tomorrow morning, so that's video production, so that's gonna be pretty easy. And then after that, I'll probably go back to bed till like 1. I mean, I would offer to go into work earlier, but we're so like big, it's so not busy right now that I just don't see a point in it. So I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna tell, I'm just, nope. Y'all don't need me. So not busy, what's the fucking word? So slow, it's so slow right now. Yeah, okay, so I can't come up with anything to do today, and it's honestly, I really don't think I should. I should probably get to fucking bed so I can, well, you know, wake up tomorrow for my exam. Yeah, I actually have a lot of exciting stuff coming. I'm just spending a lot of time. I do this every once in a while. I bought 2 courses, spent $600 on both of them. Like, I'm really like pushing, trying to develop myself and, you know, get some stuff going. And I'm really excited for all of it. I changed my little, you probably see it, like my profile picture on YouTube. I don't know what it's called. The profile picture. Yeah, sure. I changed it. It looks nice now. Should go check it out. Or I guess make the video small. Turn your phone. Scroll like 2 millimeters and then you'll see it. Yeah, it looks nice. Much better than the close-up shot of my face when we were cliff jumping a year ago. And my hair is blonde in this one, so a little more up to date. Oh, okay. Comment down below if I should re-dye my hair for the summer. Like, just re-bleach it, you know, probably one last time. It's growing up. It's growing up. It's growing out a little bit. You can see it right there. So I don't know. I can definitely bleach it again, or I could just leave it the way it is. I either way, I'm totally fine with it. I could care less. And then the most exciting news of the day, we're finally getting tickets for Bulgaria, so we're actually going this summer, which is super exciting for me. My last summer going with my parents, most likely. Or at least, you know, the way I see it for my future and the near future, this probably is the last vacation thing I'm doing with my parents. So really, really excited for that. And then, you know what, if I can, and once I do, build up myself, to be sustainable, I'll just fucking travel the world for a couple years, and I swear I'll do that. Like, I just need to figure out how to make a sustainable $2,000 a month from anywhere, you know? So I can just travel with my laptop and, you know, it'd be great. That would be awesome. That's my goal, putting that out there. I actually got Matt Diabella's course, the YouTube one, the one I was talking about in the other video. Was it earlier today, I think? No, yesterday. I think I got it yesterday. Doesn't matter. I think I'm gonna buy a drone. The fucking drone, it's like $500. DJI Mavic Mini 2 is the one I want. And I'm gonna get the Fly More combo. And honestly, I'm not, it's not a bad thing. Like, 100%, I've wanted that drone for a while. And I think I can definitely do a lot of cool stuff with it. Especially in Bulgaria. Like, I definitely want to have it when I go there. So, I'm gonna get it. You know, I'll get it. Why not? I'll get it. But yeah, it's fucking a lot of money that I'm spending, and And yeah, that's gonna be it for today's vlog. Also, this is a bit of a weird question, but I've been thinking a lot about like this channel and like YouTube in general. So like looking forward, I really have two options. One, I could just keep daily vlogging, and then when I, you know, have a more polished video that I want to upload, I can just upload it on this channel. Or I can take this channel, make it, you know, just Dravko Chakra vlogs, and then make a second channel where I upload my you know, much more polished videos, and I can set up a consistent upload routine for there, like once a week or once a month, or you know, something like that, where I still keep the daily vlogs, but that channel is my, you know, my like main channel, you know. So yeah, that's been on my mind. I'm not sure what I'll end up doing, but you know, that's, comment down below if I should mix everything in this channel or make a second channel. Give me some advice. Let's see what you guys have to say. Oh, and by the way, when I say that, you, like, fucking, I don't know who watches these, to be honest, but, like, the 10 views, maybe, that I get in the first, like, 24 hours, comment on the video and tell me. Yeah, because if you don't comment, no one else is gonna comment. Like, you need to understand, like, you're the only one that watches these, so comment. And, yeah, with that out of the way, pretty much gonna be it for today. The last 2 days have been boring, and, I'm sorry for that. I'm really hoping to get back in the groove this week. Tomorrow I have swim, working all that, so it's gonna be a more active day. You know, today I woke up at like 3, and because I stayed up till 4 last night working on the fucking website and editing this yesterday's video, which didn't take long, but I slept till 3 today. Then I went to, oh my god, okay, I went to do the alignment on the car, and I didn't fix anything. The car still turns to the right. From what I can notice, it's they didn't change a fucking single thing. Then me and my mom went to the mall. I got 2 pairs of shoes, because it's fucking Nike's doing like a clearance thing, so everything's pretty cheap there right now. And yeah. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe. I hope you have a great rest of your day. La, 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 la. Yeah, that's it. Bye, guys.